Your insights, your through your initial thing, All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry.
The situation's getting worse.
I saw Trench and Darling arguing a couple weeks ago. Trench was furious. You don't think Darling... Don't be stupid.
Sector of the Federal Bureau of Control. I'm Dr. Casper Darling, head of research. Somebody thought this video would make for great internal communications. I'm looking at you, Mr. Tomasi. So, this is where the magic happens. Anyway, I've been here for 24 years now. I've always been here. And through those years, we've made astonishing discoveries. Authored studies of grave importance, and in all this work, there is one thing we know, and that's how little we truly know. Rest assured, we're committed to keep pushing the known laws and borders of reality, and to make the Bureau proud. So, welcome. Assuming you have the necessary clearance, and you have to follow the safety protocols, read them in. Otherwise, bad things will happen.
Oh,
until you always need to wear them. And what's the deal with the Hedron resonance anyway? Instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified not water might pour in and you'll be glad you got an HRA keeping you afloat.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Important to the Bureau. Most information on the astral plane is classified, but we can talk in broad strokes, keeping in mind that these are staggeringly complex systems. And simplification.
Thank you.